Hello and welcome to Let's Play Elden Ring. So I left the Red Sky burning hellhole, and I want to go back to finish exploring this lake here. And looking for a dragon that's going to whoop my ass. Oh, because, man, that castle sucked. Or maybe it doesn't suck, it just... That was not... I am not strong enough for that, or... Whatever. I think also... I need to fucking find somewhere in this world where I can get a better weapon. Because I feel like my weapon is... Alright. Even though I've dropped a huge amount of, like... smithing stones and everything into it, but... I don't think it's going to compete with, like... The fucking... Blood Great Sword and the Great Axe and all that other cool shit that's dropped that I don't have the strength to use. Crab. Fuck him up. Ow. Alright, I got a Estus back for that. Stump actually scared the shit out of me for a second. No. Huh. The hell's that? Okay. The one that's alive. There were two that were still alive. Alright. I'm finding a whole lot of stuff here. Down to that basement, found a trap that sent us to the other side of the hellhole that is that Kaelid or Kaelon or whatever the fuck the place is called. Found the dragon. I also found a rock. Alright. Is there a stake nearby? Because that would be sweet. Okay, let's go get my thingy. No, 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 no. I need to get my shit first. I see you here. Just running away. Don't mind me. Okay. I guess I only have 3,000 runes, but I don't wish to lose those. Fucking range on that fire is bananas. Fuck it, we're going through it. That's a bad idea. Okay, we might be able to get this motherfucker. Or eat a fucking ass beating. Alright, what are your attacks? Fly attack. Oh, it's too fucking late on it. Fucking gap. Oh, we're not gonna make this. There it is. Let's go fucking run over here. Get it over with. I just want to make sure I'm far enough away to get my stuff. The steak at Marika. Yo. Okay. Jaw dragon. I haven't got my shit yet. I didn't even fucking get a hit off. Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Yeah, come after me. Leave my fucking... That's a very bad place to be. Burnt ruins, you don't say. Get up, get up. Alright, well, it's just me and Mr. Dragon. Miss Dragon, or A Dragon, I don't know. I feel like this dragonfly is somehow end up killing me. Maybe they get roasted right there. This. Get it over with. gonna have to get his melee attacks.
Better understood.
We can get him. We can absolutely get this fucking dragon. Assuming he doesn't go absolutely batshit bonkers at the halfway mark. I think also... Let's make some arrows. Bone arrow. Firebone arrow. Firebone arrow fletched. Let's talk about damage. Physical fire. Yeah, fire's not gonna do shit to these dudes. Poison would be good, actually. What do I need to make these? Poison bone arrows. I have a pretty good amount of that shit, so let's do... Not that many. Well, let's do 60. Equipment. These. Those in there. Alright. Let's summon our friend here. Got him. There's just a yell charge. Let's look at his attacks now. Fuck. I forgot to equip my Fire Emblem thing. Why are you not here, ancestral friend? How the fuck do I am? I'm gonna arrow this fucking dragon to death. Oh, no, 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 no! Shit. Poison's really fucking doing it here. Alright, poison's done. Whoa. Right behind the stump. The stump didn't save me. Motherfucker! Alright, poison has worn off. Nope, that's... God. I hope that's enough of the poison. If it's not, we're in deep shit. This fucking mosquito. almost fucking dead. I'm going to go ahead and make the cut here. I am definitely going to get that piece of shit killed, but as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.